Oh man, that guy is a total pain in the mesentery. You know what I mean? What's up, DNews friends? Trace here. Last year was crazy. I mean, at the start of 2016, we had like 50-some organs tucked into our bodies, according to Merck. But by the end of 2016, we had one more, the mesentery. That's right. Science has just reclassified the mesentery from a group of tissues into an organ. You likely have no idea what the mesentery is, which is fine. Just know it's a fold in the lining of your abdomen, as if it wasn't crowded enough in there already, and it suspends and attaches intestinal organs to the abdominal cavity. It also transports lymph and blood to the gut. One of the first to describe the mesentery was Leonardo da Vinci, and throughout history, doctors have debated whether each part of it is individual, like each intestine has its own, or if it was one complete thing. In a new study in the Lancet Gastroenterology and Hepatology, researchers finally lit the mesenteric candle, outlining and clarifying the mesentery's structure from a bunch of individual tissues into one organ. They claim that while its specific function, aside from suspension, is unknown, it's definitely all one thing. Once the study was published, I guess that makes it official, reversing over 100 years of anatomy, as it says in the study. Woo! Celebrate! I say I guess because there's not exactly some worldwide regulatory group for organs. We just decide that something is a system, an organ, a tissue, or a group of cells based on what it's made of. We all know what cells are. They're the most basic form of life. But when enough cells with a similar function and construction get together, they become a tissue. Then, if different tissues get together and start working, that is an organ. Organs together, that's a system. You want some examples? Great. Red blood cells, they're cells. But when taken together, they're considered connective tissue. But the platelets and antibodies and white blood cells and everything else all together? Those need blood vessels to move through the body. Blood vessels are collections of different tissues and thus are organs. And of course, the heart is an organ. Taken together, these organs and tissues form a part of the circulatory system. You get it? So this new organ, which hasn't been acknowledged as much as of late, according to the lead researcher, has now been defined as a group of tissues working together inside the gut, which is exciting. Though the discovery of new body parts, it does happen. In 2015, a study was published in Nature detailing a possible new part of the body, a lymphatic vessel system that drains the brain itself. Previously thought not to exist, it was right there in the mouse brain from this study. We should have it too, they figure, but we just didn't know these central nervous system lymphatic vessels were there. Chances are the mesentery's designation isn't going to be life-changing for you, but we'll see. The incredible thing about organs is that once we realize something is an organ, we can diagnose disorders and diseases using that organ as a basis. For example, understanding that there are central nervous system lymphatic vessels in the brain could help people suffering from MS, Alzheimer's, or autism. So once researchers determine exactly how the mesentery normally works, then they can figure out what is abnormal and begin to build the field of mesenteric science. That's so cool. And that could have implications for abdominal diseases. In fact, it's already started. The lead researcher convinced Gray's Anatomy of the Human Body, that's Gray's with an A, by the way, that the mesentery was an organ last year when they updated their manual. So now med students may only know it as a single organ. And history marks yet another tiny turning point in the twisting bowels of science. Which sort of begs another question. Why isn't all scientific knowledge free? Luckily for you, we looked into it here. What do you think about our new organ? Sexy? Keeping you in suspense? Really got you in the gut? I'll stop. Tell us in the comments. Please subscribe for more DNews, and thanks for watching.